today I'm going to choose one of my students in grade 6/2. We're having a great conversation telling about himself. All right, what is your name? How old are you? Where do you study? What grade are you in? Where do you live? Where do you come from? What are your favorite subjects? How many people are there in your family? And who are they? What does your father and mother do? In your free time, what do you do? When you grow up, what do you want to be? Very good. Clap your hands, please.